Good morning. We are going on a little girls' day trip today to Ikea Beach, which I am so excited. This will be my second time going, and it's actually a couple of my girlfriends' first time, and I'm so excited to take them. It's by far my favorite beach here in Okinawa. I feel like I've only been to like four of them, but out of all of them, it's my favorite. The water is just the most beautiful blue, so many different shades of blue, so many activities for us to do, and I'm just excited to be in the sun and just hang out with my friends and just explore everything today. The place has a lot of recreational activities that we can do, and a lot of things like snorkeling, diving, just swimming, lounging, and like tubing, and just a lot of things like that. So I'm super excited. There's a really great restaurant there. And if you go, just a reminder that everything is yen. So make sure you bring yen and some snacks, and I'm not kidding you, you will have the best day ever. I feel like this is one of the first days that just me and the girls really can go out and explore. And well, he's gonna be the only boy that's allowed at our girls' day trip. But yeah, so I'm excited for some girls' day activities and just hang out and do all the fun things. So let's go.
What the fuck? Don't edit that out. Oh my god, I literally can't take it. Look at this freaking view. We live here. Like what? Oh my gosh. I'm here. Say hi.
Hi. I'm so excited. I love this place so much. Here's the restaurant, and then here is the ticket booth. So we put our money in here. We pick how many people. These are all the activities. Glassboarding, snorkeling, scuba diving, aqua cycle, you can rent beach chairs, life jackets. We're all dark, just left the beach, it was so much fun. And now we are at Cafe Gusto, which is kind of like an equivalent to Denny's in the States. Super cheap food, comfort food, and really homey. So this is how you order. This is our menu. And you just slide through. You have your lunch, hamburger, all the different options up here. Let's say you want pork ginger. So you can go to next. And then you can add toppings, and it tells you the extra price, proceed to order, and then you can add set. Time to feast. I got katsudon. Maddie got udon salad with shrimp, which is amazing. We have karaage fried chicken, fries, and kimchi ramen. Hello, happy Friday. So after we went to Ikea Beach and to Cafe Gusto for dinner, we all went our separate ways and went home. But today we are going to Parco City Mall, which is, I guess, a really, really big popular mall here in Okinawa. None of us girls have yet to go, so we're all super excited to go and check it out. I heard it's just really big, tons of great restaurants and food, great shopping. There's a Zara and all the things. So we're just gonna go make a whole shopping day out of it, and I'm extra excited because now that I know we're having a boy, I can start shopping for little things like, you know, clothes, or even if I see something cute for the nursery and things like that. So I'm super excited. I feel like just knowing makes life a lot more fun, and especially when it comes to shopping. So anyways, I'm excited to explore with you guys and take you along. Anything there, or if we want to go to a restaurant. So we all chose different foods. I got ramen. I'm so excited. It's a little hot, but I do not care. The food was so good, I completely forgot to vlog it, but I got ramen with gyoza and mentaiko rice, and it was so good. It was like a set meal, and I think I paid $14, so very happy. Now we are going to Zara to go shopping, and hopefully I can find some very cute boy clothes. Zara kids, I am so excited to be able to go into a Zara for me and my baby instead of my friend's babies and my niece. Oh my god, how cute. Oh my god, look at this little flannel. How cute, and look at this. So cute. We are in H&M and everything is freaking on sale. I just grabbed the cutest two bras for $2.99, which is in the end, so it's gonna be like $2.82. Everything is so cute. You buy it? Oh, you're trying it on, yay!
Yeah, I'm gonna try it on.
It's so cute. Okay, the Zara baby section is freaking lit. These are so damn cute. Look at these little like corduroy shirt, and oh my god, I died. Look at this. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. If you can't tell my style, it's very like, I don't know, like neutral. Look at these pants. I will show you though how I will be dressing my son. Look at this. How cute is that? Just picture that's my baby. We did some damage at Zara. More so H&M. This is the best H&M I've ever been to. Literally ever been to. And it's in Japan. And I say that because the sizing is so much different. It has nothing to do with like it being a Japanese store, but I'm shook and so happy, and I got baby boy the cutest thing. We are at the Lindt store, and look at all of these amazing truffles. We always only get like the, you know, American ones that are like dark chocolate, white chocolate, but look at these flavors. There's matcha, mango and cream, cappuccino, white, citrus. Oh man, these are amazing. Pistachio, dulce de leche. I am getting a huge bag. $30 later, and I have so many truffles, but it's so worth it. We are parched. So we are at this place called Gongcha, and I heard it's super popular. It's boba and there's so many different kinds. I'm super excited. I've been wanting to try it for a really long time.
Mine's an aloe, yeah, with tapioca boba. She got, what is it? Milk foam?
Milk foam, yeah.
And then
it's just a mango.
Mango tea.
So good.
And now we're tired, our feet hurt, and we've been through like a third of the mall, if not. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching our little trip. It was super fun. And now we're trying to find our car. We've been trying to find it for, oh, I think this is it. Okay, thanks for watching.